Secret vault out there. Now, first, we need to activate magnetic fields and create an entryway. This machine here, it controls the electromagnetic field. Yes. Okay, are you ready, Ingele? One, two, three, go! Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Mr. Blaskovich, show me your laser weapon, please.
There. This is das Yuchat prism that makes your laser beam attuned to the proper frequency. And you should be able to charge the magnetic coils. You see them? It's up there.
I will work together.
I read you, Caroline.
We have a lead on those decryption keys for the nuclear cannon. Anya, it's a troop transport train recalled from the African front. On board is the chief research scientist for Death's Head's latest generation super soldat program. He's leaving for the Nazi lunar base tonight to oversee the launch of the new super soldat.
We intercept the troop transport train, locate the chief research scientist, steal his identity, and use it to permit Blaskovich to take his seat on the lunar shuttle. Once at the lunar base, you need to find the nuclear decryption keys and bring them back to Earth.
Hey, when you say intercept the high-speed Nazi troop transport train, how do we do that?
Best side will be the Gibraltar Bridge.
Geez, and how do we stop the train?
Set. Any ideas?
We can use this one. This is very, very powerful. Where, in English, you can call it... I mean, how's that? Spindly torque. You drop this in front of the train, this will stop anything.
Excellent. Leave right away. That third train is en route.
Wow. You may want this for yourself, Captain Blaskowitz, but I'm planning on keeping it.
You give that to Caroline.
Nazis built this bridge 3 years ago. Straight shot to the African front. They're just devouring Africa like they did everywhere else.
The train should be arriving at the bridge any moment.
Here comes the drain!
killed the bridge, sir! We just killed the bridge with the big magic metal arm! Oh, God! Caroline! We just stopped the train. I'm about to drop off the captain. He is locked and loaded, good to go.
Roger that. Keep up the good work.
London Nautical Railway wagon. Inside, Death's Head's chief research scientist, pal. Oh, I'm coming for you. That's a fucking spaceman.
Like ants on an anthill, and you're like this stick poking it.
Ugh.
the wagon. Proceed down through the checkpoint interior and meet me outside on the walkway underneath the bridge.
Thank you.
move fast. The lunar shuttle leaves tonight from the Luna Nautica. You will need your equipment up there, but you need to check it as luggage. Not allowed in the passenger cabin. You need to keep a low profile. You may need a shave and a haircut. You certainly need some sleep. You'll need to recover your equipment from the luggage area once you've arrived at the lunar base. Finally, you need to find those nuclear decryption keys.